Vlogmas day number 4. Now it is 11:42 right now and I'm getting ready to take Daisy to school, but I wanted to show you guys my fit first. So my top is from Forever 21, and then this cardigan is thrifted, and then I'm wearing my black Lulu leggings and my Birks. Okay, we're at Daisy's school and I'm dropping her off.
Yeah,
it's 12:04.
Well, where's the Christmas spirit?
The Christmas spirit is alive and well.
Oh wait, get the Gianna McLean merch because I only have like one of these shirts.
Well, that's the old merch. You gotta get the new merch.
Yeah, get the
link
new
in
merch
bio.
Too. Look at this.
Ouch. All right, talk about your life, homie.
Okay, me. So,
my breakfast.
The holidays are around, and so like
what?
You need to get some fingers back on.
Miranda Sings merch?
Yeah.
Does she even still sell that stuff? I used to watch Miranda Sings when I was in like sixth grade.
Okay, wait, show them your impression of her.
Haters back off. Did anybody else used to talk like that all the time? Or was like I the only annoying one? Guys, do we look alike?
Yeah, we did look alike until you got red like Trump.
That doesn't even make any sense. Oh, because I tanned? I self-tanned and she's saying I look like Trump because I'm orange.
Okay.
Oh, shoot, she's coming.
Oh, dude.
Yeah. Here, put this on.
Oh, shoot.
Hurry up.
Hello. Any symptoms or contact with anybody with COVID?
No.
Awesome, happy day.
Thank you, too. Stop it. You're gonna break the window. What's her name? What grade does she teach? Or is she an office lady?
It's like an orange duty.
She's a yard duty? She's a yard duty? I like her. She's really nice. Bye, vlog.
Be safe. Wait, I need to tell them something about my life.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Christmas is almost here, and I want the James Charles makeup palette.
Oh, like, you do? Okay.
Maybe like foundation.
Bye, vlog. Okie dokie. I'm back home from taking Daisy, and I'm really about to leave again to go to Chick-fil-A with Kaden and Piper. I have a Zoom at 1:40 and it is 12:30 right now, so might be cutting it a little close there. I can just join on my phone though. All right, we are at Costco right now. Kaden's pumping gas, but we're just gonna wait for him for a second. I'm not parked. I'm literally like on the side of the road. Yeah, Chick-fil-A for what, the fifth time? Literally so much, it's really bad. I'm playing the license game. I'm playing the license plate game with myself because I feel like it. Oops, my bad. Yeah, your bad is right. I told him that the gas line was gonna be so long and he's like, no, it's not. Yeah, because he's dumb and it's Costco. How do you spell Utah?
Okay.
Right,
oh my
there?
Gosh, I love this song.
Wait, I wanna do a fit check with your vlog. Can I just get out really quick and show them? Don't hit his car.
Okay, well maybe if you could close it.
Thank you, sweetheart, you're so nice.
Oh, shit.
Okay, guys, this is the fit check. I'm wearing a green shirt with ripped jeans from PacSun. This is from PacSun too, or Brandy, but I got out of PacSun.
Piper, nobody cares about your outfit.
Hey, guess what?
Don't put me off, Piper. Come on, that's not nice.
It's very cute. Y'all are jealous. I'm just kidding. Have you ever watched a car go over a speed bump? It's so funny. It's like
we should probably start waiting if we're gonna ever get through it.
Stupid.
Look at my eyelash.
Can somebody fix the music?
This is Kaden.
She's dating my brother.
Yeah, for sure. Can you have this?
He's dating my sister.
Hey, can I have this?
Wait, hold on.
So,
guess what?
Hold on.
Oh, we can't play music if we're gonna vlog.
Hey, Johnny, you're gonna have to keep that in
guys,
the vlog.
Hold on. I have to go around.
Crime okay. River.
Oh, I'm going Build left and going around. I have the worst luck with driving. There's more cars. Girlfriend, move up a freaking.
Okay, another car. Here, just turn right.
I'm going
right. Turn right.
And then I have to go in this thing. That's
do, it,
what
do it fastly.
Gianna, how is your camera not She's falling yet?
It just guys. Fell.
One tops it. Though.
Hold on, guys. Hold on.
Hey, Gianna, don't hit her.
Shut up!
Can you see
yeah, guys, they're making fun of me because I rear-ended someone.
They're gonna rear-end you.
I'm not in the middle of the road.
Can you see? Do I need to get out to help you?
No. Why am I the only one in this video?
I'm actually
Should we do a thumbnail?
I think he's mean to
I don't want to be in your thumbnail. Sorry.
Well, I'm just gonna screenshot a random part.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Can we play some good music, not some like rapper bad music?
Okay guys, you know what? Bye. We're just not gonna get copyrighted. Okay.
Eight. Do we seriously get eight?
I got a green.
Yeah.
Oh, you were stacked. Do I have one in here?
Well, you got eight nuggets, so maybe you could dip one nugget in each sauce.
That would be like.
That would just be wasting.
I already got, wait.
We have straws.
Why'd they give us so many straws too?
Hey, just put them in the, what is that thing called?
These people.
What is that thing called? What
are we recording?
Chick-fil-A day number, I don't even know.
How long have you been recording for?
48 seconds.
Oh, I didn't even
know. That's like, should I post on my Instagram story, ask us questions? Or is that stupid?
Yeah, but how many people are actually gonna slide out?
He thinks it's stupid. You know what, whatever. Let's just talk about our lives, okay?
My life is good.
No.
Wait.
Y'all confuse me.
Y'all not really important. Okay, bye. Guess where I am.
Oh, I look so bad.
I look cold.
Are you gonna vlog the picnic?
Yeah.
We're doing a picnic.
No one can see me in this form, Gianna.
Nobody's looking at you, bruh.
Okay, attitude. Go off, I guess.
Okay, you Miqua.
Okay, Tyrone.
Did you guys watch the backyard again?
I really hope you're gonna edit this properly.
That was my favorite show. I love that show.
I said Paolo instead of Paolo.
Does it seem like that long ago to you?
Ella! You know I hate when you do that.
Say hi to the vlog.
Ella, you know? Can you not do that? Good. Gosh, I literally have told her not to scare me like 50 million times and she still does it. One of these days I'm just gonna... Popper.
Sandwiches, applesauce. This is Ella's. Very professional. These are the best. What are they? Boba, whatever. Pickles, this, Sour Patch, and
we're making lemonade.
Oh my gosh, the best lemonade.
I know.
Look how cute. Explain what you're doing.
So, okay. This is number one, this is number two. Okay. Okay, hi Magpack. So at first I didn't believe that there was a difference between right and left Twix, but then my friend Sophia was like, there is a difference. So I was like, okay, like let me try. And so there was, and I think that left Twix is better. Right Twix tastes like sour almost. So my sister's quizzing me to see if I can determine the difference. This is option number one.
Mm-hmm.
And this is left Twix.
Okay, try this, you just gotta see.
The first one is left Twix.
Dang it!
Yeah.
No!
Okay, I wanna try. Okay, I'm gonna try it now. Don't quiz me.
You don't need
to
guess.
Give me one.
Tell her which is right and which is left.
Yeah, and I'll tell you if there's a difference, okay? This is like your thing of the day. You have to go home and try this.
This is left.
This is the better one in my opinion.
Okay.
Right.
No, cleanse your palate, drink something so you can taste the difference. Taste.
You're about to eat is right.
And then you have to breathe like huh. And that cleanses your palate. No, you have to make the noises. Oh.
I don't taste.
Gianna, shut up.
You're right, left does taste kind of better.
Doesn't it?
You're right, it is kind of sour. Like it just tastes different.
That's just my birthday.
Do you like left or right better?
Left.
Yes! That's a win for the girls.
Okay, go home and try it. And you can DM her, actually, because I don't really care. It's Amaya Smith with like four H's.
Oh, my hands are going to be sticky now. Have you thought about that?
Yeah.
I did think about that.
That's what you're in.
1,000.
Yeah, that's not a
that's
lot.
Because she doesn't snap people because she's.
It's disgusting,
Amaya.
She said, let's throw the backpack in the pool. She wants to drown you guys.
No. Yes. Backpack, listen.
Backpack, you guys,
I would never want to drown you. I literally designed your merch, okay? I wouldn't drown you.
You did not design the full thing.
Did I?
Did you?
The Santa hat?
Yeah.
The Santa hat, but the other
stuff. No! The font. I chose the font.
Yeah.
We designed it together.
Yeah, so
So, you.
But I would never drown you.
You.
Oh, you mean you.
Oh my god. Okay, taste test number two. You can put that.
Yeah.
Hostess mini fruit pies. It's a cherry one. Oh, the wrapper's like paper.
Yeah, remember?
It was
Okay. It's nostalgic.
Nostalgic. Okay, what if I hate
it? I'm gonna kill you! Amaya, she's eating something. We're keeping it in the video.
That looks like a jelly donut.
I told you it tastes like a jelly donut.
Okay.
Actually, yeah.
Nostalgic.
Okay. That's what mom said. She just ate all of it.
I know.
Just.
Did it actually hurt? Is it bruised?
Please, please, please.
See my finger.
Oh my gosh, did it just rip your skin off? Or is that the jelly?
It's outro time. Okay, I have been doing homework for the past like hour. And then Amaya started doing some of my homework for me.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't say that online. What if your teachers watch your videos?
Amaya's doing my homework for me. just kidding. She's doing the extra credit, so it's like, whatever. But I'm gonna go ahead and end today's video here. Thank you guys.
I feel like I look so bad every time you're watching.
No, you don't. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the merch, subscribe, follow my Instagram, follow her Instagram, all that good stuff. I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas day 5. Peace.